श्री दशमेश पब्लिक स्कूल। अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू माय डियर चिल्ड्रन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ डी क्लास टीचर मिसेस सरबजीत कौर सांबी। चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो, ड्यू टू पेंडेमिक COVID-19 our school is shut, but our studies are going on. Here in this video, I have mentioned some learning tools and how you can cope up with online classes easily. So see this video till end nearly and understand it well. Children, all these tools will be used for teaching learning process online and offline. School khul gaye, sar phool bikhar gaye, ek nayi roshni sar jag mein cha gayi. School khul gaye, sar phool bikhar gaye, ek nayi roshni sar jag mein cha gayi. बढ़ना है तेरे वास्ते हम हाथ बढ़ाए स्वागत करते हैं। हाउ डू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस वर्क फॉर स्टूडेंट्स? टू गेट स्टार्टेड टू ऑनलाइन क्लास, फर्स्ट स्टूडेंट्स नीड न्यू कंप्यूटर एंड रिलायबल इंटरनेट कनेक्शन। स्टूडेंट नीड टू फिन Assignments for class may need to be completed online. All will come in with deadlines, and the students will need to make sure to upload or complete the work before the deadline. Tips for students to easily cope up with online classes. Sit in a comfortable place, have a notebook and pen handy, and try to keep any other distractions to a minimum. Take time to look at your timetable and be well prepared to attend your online class. Ensure you have all the right tools to study: pens, highlighters, notebook, books, textbooks, etc. Ensure you keep all the things you need nearby so that you don't have to keep getting up in between. Thanks for watching. Have a bright day. Goodbye, children.